Hey guys, welcome to Danielle's Habibis. This is Danielle and the team again. Today we're gonna do all about planks. You know, people run away from planks. They hurt, I get it, but they're very beneficial. So today, we're gonna hold it 1 minute. Let's see how long we can hold and how much we can do. All right, let's start by holding that regular plank, just a high plank. Keep your hips in line with your shoulders. Tap your toes. If that's too much, you can put your knees down and hold it, or maybe halfway through. So do not hold your breath. Hold always your pose or your plank. Push away from the floor, shoulders down, away from your ears, and breathe. So keep thinking you're getting stronger, firing up those abs, abs in, and you're working. How's the team doing? Good? Awesome. Keep your abs in. Keep pushing away from the floor. Breathe. You're almost there. I know planks are not fun. Almost there. Halfway through, maybe. Halfway. Yeah, you can do it. Last.
Issues, you have any issue, you can drop it down.
and put it down. Awesome. Switch side. Let's take it to the left. And here we go. Push all the way up. And then we have half a minute as well. Go. Shoulders down away from your ears. Don't forget that. Abs in, nice and tall. Breathe. Drop that knee down if you need to. Wonderful. Keep those in line. Tailbone down towards your heels. I know. Do you feel it, guys?
Yes.
Yes.
Five, four, three, two, last one. Drop it down. Wonderful. We're going to come back to the same one, the right side. We're going to lift the top leg off the floor. Here you go. It goes fast. Half a minute, go fast. Breathe. Works your body. Works all your stamina. You're strong and nice. And bigger muscle. Beautiful. I know. Almost there. How are we doing? At home. Last five, four, three, two, one. Switch side. Here we go. Coming up. Lift up. Lift that top leg off the floor. Hold it there. Do not hold your breath. Try not to drop those hips down. Lift them all the way up. Uh-oh. I know. Do you feel it?
Yes.
Don't give up back home. If you're home doing this, keep up. Almost done. Last, here we go. Five, four, three, two, last one. Uh-oh. Whoa. Those are tough. Maybe you can stretch your arms, give yourself a big, big hug. I know. And then switch that hug. Give yourself a big, big hug. And release. Awesome. Now, come back. You can do this on the knee as well. We're going to reach here under. You can do it this way or you can do it that way. We're going to reach for eight. So, one, reach, two, reach, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold it up. Neutral plank. Good. We're going to turn our back to y'all, guys. That's fine, but we're going to switch to the left. Just really quick, you're going to give me eight here. Here we go. Reach, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, neutral plank. Hold that neutral plank. Another count of eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, put your knees down, push back, stretch those arms. Woo! Killers! Those planks are a killer. So we're gonna hold the plank on our forearms right now for 1 minute. So come down on your forearms, abs in, and let's do it here. Same thing here on the low plank as like the high plank. Shoulders down away from your ears, abs in, and hips in line with your shoulders. Push away from the floor and breathe, guys. It's not that hard. It's isometric workout. I love it. It's really work your body, works every single muscle, firing it up. That's good. Keep it up. Everybody's doing good?